a joy to see the Church of God coming together to celebrate the birth of our Savior. Amen.
Amen.
And we are reminded every day throughout the season what Jesus did for us and what his name means for each one of us. And I hope as we sing today, we're going to sing songs that everybody knows and some that not everybody knows. But if you know any of the songs, you are invited to come to sing along with us. Amen.
Yeah.
And we're just going to celebrate Jesus this morning with you.
For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. John 3:17 says, for God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him. Oh, come.
Come on, ye faithful.
Yes.
Yeah.
Long lay the world. shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger."
Thank you.
that your baby boy will one day rule the nation.
Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect land?
And the sleeping child you're holding is the great.
You have been given, Lord. help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth.
There is a moment every heart needs a rescue. There's a season every soul needs a breakthrough. Help from heaven, we all need help from heaven.
There is a whisper, a voice of hope inside you. There is an answer, a name above to guide you. Help from heaven, we all need help from heaven.
Help from heaven.
Always been and will forever be. He is everlasting.
What a beautiful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus. You didn't want heaven without us. So Jesus, you brought.
Let us bow our God, and we are his people.
Jesus.